Hi, I'm Alex, and this is Parts Explained. There are three styles of ignition coil. The oldest and most commonly found on vintage cars and hot rods is the single ignition coil. This sends power to the distributor, which in turn sends spark to the right cylinder at the right time in the right place. The second ignition coil system is the wasted spark system. In this system, a combination of crankshaft and camshaft position sensor data tell the coil when to fire. In this system, the coil will fire two spark plugs simultaneously, with one being wasted in the exhaust stroke of the cylinder. The third style of ignition coil is the coil on plug, or COP. This is the most modern style of ignition coil that takes a combination of crankshaft and camshaft position sensor data that lets the computer know how fast the engine is spinning and where it is in the cycle. In turn, it tells the coil when to fire on the exact cylinder that needs it. This allows it to be a much cleaner installation and allows the computer to have total control over the ignition timing. The coils on the coil and plug system are usually mounted to the valve cover, which allows for a cleaner installation and cleaner overall engine bay. So in general, the single ignition coil is the oldest style, which is typically found on vehicles 80s and earlier. And the coil and plug is the most modern style you'll find in today's vehicles. The wasted spark system bridged the gap between the two and is also included on most stupid cars.